After being knocked out of the FA Trophy on Tuesday, the Cards are back in league action today against second in the table Dover Athletic. Graham Baker makes two changes to his lineup. Matthew Wright and Tom Hutchinson replace Jerome Maldon and Ricky Annan. And there's a change in formation also, as the Cards line up in a 4-4-2 formation with Giuseppe Sol on the right side of midfield and Moses Ademola and Matthew Wright up front. Dover Athletic have won their last three matches and have one of the league's prolific strikers in Adam Birchall, who has netted 11 times. There will be a minute's applause before kickoff to mark the passing of former Cards manager Brian Caterer and Woking's life president Phil Ledger. And Woking will get this crucial league fixture underway. Birchall knocks it back for Sammy Moore to take aim, and that's deflected behind for a corner. In comes the corner. That goes all the way through everyone. I think that's Sean Welford at the back post, and that goes wide. As with Thomas with the cross in. And now Harry Arter with the shot. Mark Ricketts wins the header. Here's Sol. Plays the ball out to this left-hand side for Nicky Nicolai. Gets the cross in. Matthew Wright with the header. And there's Moses Ademola. Danny Walder coming forward. And that's deflected behind. And Tom Hutchinson has been adjudged to have fouled his man there. Franny Collins stands over this free kick. And he whips it in, and that's not far wide. Franny Collins back to Walder, who gets the cross in, but Ross Warner will claim that comfortably. Nicky Nicolau with the ball forward, and that's been deflected, and Woking will have a corner. Giuseppe Sol curls it to the back post. Matthew Wright with the header. Cries for handball, but Woking have won another corner. Nicolau with the ball in, and Matthew Wright was almost there. Nicolau again. Aswood Thomas with the header, and Woking lead. Nicolau with an excellent delivery, and Aswood Thomas was there to rise above everyone and head home. 35 minutes gone, and the Cards are 1-0 up. Long ball forward from Dover. Sean Welford wins the header. That's easy for Ross Warner. Ball forward looking for Sean Welford, and he'll get there. Low cross into the area. Mark Ricketts. Oh, and John Wallace has a chance here, and a good save from Ross Warner. Ricketts seemed to turn into Wallace, and he had the opportunity, but Ross Warner was on hand to deny him. Sammy Moore with the ball into Hakeem Adilunken. And that's comfortable for Ross Warner. Tony Sinclair with this throw for Woking into Matthew Wright, who tries to get round Matt Fish and wants handball for a penalty. Referee's not having any of it. It was unlucky from Wright. Franny Collin on the ball for the visitors. Jinks past Nicolau and Giuseppe Sol. Lines up a shot, and that's not far away. corner for Dover. Whipped into the area. Oh, it might fall to Welford. What an opportunity that was. Another chance goes begging. Nicolau. Into Thomas. Gets in a long cross to the back post, and Matthew Wright was looking to get on the end of it. Wallace into Colin. Whips the ball towards Matt Fish at the back post, and the referee's given a free kick to Woking, much to the dismay of the Dover Athletic fans. Mark Ricketts with the ball forward, but it's intercepted. Oh, and then it's given away by the visitors, and here's Moses Ademola. Tries an ambitious chip, and Ross Flintley can take that quite comfortably. Ball out to Wallace. Crosses into the area. Welford, oh! I think that's just come off Welford and gone wide. Danny Walder for Dover. Into Franny Collin. Oh, Collin's given the opportunity to shoot, and he does so! As with Thomas, looking to get the cross in, and wins the corner. Nicky Nicolau with another chance to deliver from the corner spot. Headed away from Aswad Thomas. Ball now comes to Harry Arter, who delivers to the back post. And Imola with the header. It's flicked away, but there's Sam York on the rebound. And Woking have a second goal. And surely now that will give them all 3 points. It's Sam York's third league goal of the season. Dover will feel hard done by. They've had the chances, but they haven't been able to put them away. And that's exactly what Sam York has done. Long throw into the area for Dover. Nicky Southall with an effort. And now Birchall. Dover mounting another attack down the left. Ball might fall to Wallace here with the shot, and that's deflected into the arms of Warner. Hutchinson heads away. Oh, and that's lashed back in, and that's a good save from Warner. And the final whistle goes here at Kingfield, and Woking have defeated Dover Athletic by 2-0. A header from Aswad Thomas and a strike from Delano Samuel gave them all 3 points. Elsewhere in Blue Square South, there's wins for playoff chasing Bromley and Eastleigh away from home. Although Chelmsford City lose 2-1 to Basingstoke Town, and Thurrock draw 2-2 at Welling, and that sees the Cards move up to second.